chosen ape. He's sitting inside of a cage. What will happen on the first page? Make a prediction before it's too late. This is comprehension, don't you think? It's predicting what the author will say. You can clarify when we're getting the way. How we summarize at the end of the page. Wondering, ask questions. Is to play it safe, was afraid to try. Tricky word, kiss is the book goodbye. All you need to do is clarify. You might love the story and think, well, isn't this nice? This is comprehension, don't you think? It's predicting what the author will say. You can clarify. Well, the plot has a funny way of sneaking up on you when you think everything's okay and everything's going right. But summarizing can help you out when you need to remember all of the most important things. A daydream as you turn the page. The next paragraph doesn't make any sense. You need to ask some questions to focus your mind. Deepen your thoughts on the text. Make the story come to life. This is comprehension, don't you think? This is comprehension. And yeah, I really do think. It's predicting what the author will say. You can clarify.